Okay, so this is our next video. Oh god. Okay. Hold on. Just keep on recording.
I am.
Alright, welcome back to another video. And today we're going to be doing a catch and cook and building our campfire. Down in Lake Winona, we're going to be catching some bluegill and hopefully some bass also. But first, we're going to stop at Fleet Farm and get some bait and tackle. So let's get it.
Alright, so I'm Max, part owner of MondoDuoTV.
I'm Alex Keller.
Please subscribe, hit up those notifications.
Yeah. Now is my time. Everybody rock with me because I'm up now. Took your girl and I'm scoring like I made the touchdown. Swerving and I Lambo doors go up, not on the bus now. Used to want a G-Shock, now I'm walking with a bus.
Alright, so we're in Farm and Fleet Farm, and we're checking out some more. We'll see. Alright, I'm getting these. Try them out.
Okay, we're going to the lake now. We just got done at Fleet Farm. Bought these. We should work out the wacky rig first again. If those don't work out, I'm going to try these.
Oh, yeah. Pretty thick man right there. The thickest man.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Lil CC on a beat. Yeah.
He didn't even eat it. He snagged him.
First bite. Nice little guy.
One of these fat worms, juicy night crawlers, we're gonna catch some bluegill with these. Nasty squirmy everywhere.
Why don't you just rip it in half?
No, what? I hate touching these things though. Yeah, it's been burning. It's been sitting in this bucket for like 3 days. So I forgot the sinkers, and I didn't realize that we have any sinkers in our pocket that we're trying to catch some bluegill with for the catch and cook. So luckily we found some sinkers. Hopefully it works. So.
Alright, we got the first nice bass of the day. That's about 1.5-2 pounds.
First one we're gonna eat, one of them we're gonna catch and eat up, for catch and cook first for dinner. Got it? Oh yeah.
Wait,
oh
that
my
one.
God.
That's a nice one.
Look at this. Meaty. Pretty thick, juicy. We're gonna be eating this. It's gonna be tasting pretty meaty, thick and good. Juicy, peachy. Alright, so on this bass, not a bad one. It's okay. Out in the deep over there. I just threw my wacky rig over there and then out deep and just spawning out deep over there, so pretty nice fish. But first one of the day, let's get it.
Enemy spotted.
See the giant tarpon up there. I've heard they've been eating children, been known to drag children down to the depths of the ocean.
Mission failed. Look out next time.
Yeah, we've been here for like an hour and a half. It's all we needed because we caught all the fish we need. Probably about 4 bluegills for the catch and cook for tonight for bonfire tent. And then we caught 3 bass, and we were mainly going for bass, but they were pretty decent sized bass. Our biggest bass, probably like 2 pounds, I would say, yeah, it's caught by Alex. I caught like 1/2 pound bass, and he caught another like 1 pounder. So it was pretty good. Good time.
All right, yeah, so I caught the most bass, but Caleb caught all the bluegill that we're going to be eating tonight on the fire. And yeah, hopefully it goes good.
So if you don't like this part, just skip over this part, and yeah, it's going to get really kind of bloody. So if you don't like fish guts and all that, I recommend you just skipping over it, I guess. Because not a lot of people know how to fillet fish, and this is going to show you. Grab on her fin, push your knife gently. all the meat that you get from that. Then backbone, you have to get that out. Let's start from here. Edge around the edge part. We get under here. Make a nice clean cut.
I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, I ain't dumb. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone, they see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin glocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin ops, leave them on a band, and I got two thick thighs, wanna link the game. I got red, I got blue, what you want? The Chanel, the Balenciaga, Louis Vuitton. She know I got the Fendi Prada when I am alone. Me a diorata, I need me the one. I started from the bottom, you can see the way I stung. I want all the diamonds, I want that shit to wear a ton. The op, they tryna lie me, cause they hate the place I'm from. But them niggas don't know me, they just know the place I'm from. I got lots of shawty's tryna pull up to my place. But you ain't want me last year, so just get up on my face. They all up in my inbox, so I know they wanna taste. I know they want my downfall, a nigga, are you lit? I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, I ain't dumb. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone, they see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin glocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin ops, leave them on a band, and I got two thick thighs, wanna link the game. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow.
Alright, so we just got done filleting fish, so look. So nice, and we're gonna fry that up tonight, and it's gonna taste good.
I cook up the sunfish.
Yes, sir.
New 4G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms is underneath, cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Now a nigga can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this is
you can make a toasty boy. Eat me. This is some good old Greek Cavender seasoning. That sounds good. Heating up some shit.
Some cucumbers.
Cucumbers. Alright.
Alright, we just dumped a little lighter fluid in our cucumbers so it tastes better.
Yeah.
I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. 713 through the 281, yeah, I'm riding. Why they on me? Why they on me? I'm flying, sipping low key. I'm sipping low key in Onyx, find a rider. When I'm pulling up right beside you, pop star Lil Mariah.
Things are starting to heat up in the kitchen. Got Chef Boy already over here.
Yep, Chef Boy.
All right, Caleb's cooking up the
cucumbers. Yeah, we already fish are next. Yes. Fuck. Oh my god. That hurts. just got done with cooking the fish. It looks really nice and tasty, so pretty good. Just caught it, gonna catch and cook. Let's get it.
And the beans up.
It's a lot of beans.
There's a lot of beans, but I don't know if we'll eat them all, but. All right, we're gonna try the fish.
And then we got our plates ready with beans, fish, and cucumbers. Look good.
Looks good.
Everything changes.